The fairy tale continues. And she is into the second week in her first Wimbledon. Absolutely amazing.
I call it a love affair, not a fairy tale. Love affair between Wimbledon and Coco Gauff is here.
Everybody in the stadium is standing